sentenced Brotherhood spiritual leader Mohamed Badie and 46 others to life in prison. Mohamed Abu Zaid, a photojournalist known as Shawkan, received 5 years imprisonment. They were among 739 defendants charged for staging the sit-in to support the Brotherhood leader and Egypt's first elected president, Mohamed Morsi. He was ousted back in 2013 by a military coup led by the current president.